You know why we're here. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Lauren if you're new here, and today I'm going to be taking out my 5-month-old braids again. Yeah. Y'all know the last time I did my 5-month-old braid takedown, people were eating me down in the comments. And the thing is, I do it for length retention and because I'm a busy girl with a busy schedule and I don't have time to be messing with my natural hair. So with that being said, I do it year round, like 5 months on, 5 months off. And then there's 2 months within the year that my hair is out. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, I just keep them in the back. To be real, I be lazy. I do be lazy, and that's okay. I'm not messing with my natural hair. Maybe when I'm 40. Maybe when I'm 40 and I retired, then I'll play with my natural hair. But right now, in this lifetime, that's not happening. I'm so sorry, but I can't do that one. And you know, my hair's grown a lot. I see the new growth and everything. And of course, there's gonna be a lot of breakage as well, because when your hair is braided up and your hair starts shedding, you're gonna see a lot of loose ends when I take out the braids. So this time around, my hair has collected a lot more dirt and a lot more oil, just based on the fact that I've been doing a lot of ripping and running these past 5 months, and I've been working out a lot. So don't be alarmed when I take off this little bonbon. You know what's under here, so don't do that. Like I said before, don't be alarmed. It's real dirty. You can see, like, this is glue and dirt and makeup. It's everything all in one, you know. But my hair, the hang time is there. As you can see, I got a lot of new growth. There's always gonna be a lot of new growth when you're leaving in braids for an extended period of time. This is what we got going on. It's bad, I already know. But I'm gonna start taking out my braids, and yeah, let's do it. Ooh, the scratch. So y'all, I'm officially halfway done. I've been taking my hair out with water and conditioner like usual, but look at my parts. You can barely see the parts anymore. Like my hair has grown out so much that you can't even see the parts. And there's a lot of glue on the edges of my hair. So that's what's taking so long for me to take it out. I can take my hair out for 3 hours and I'm barely halfway done. My half is right here, but it's just half. It's taking so long, like, but we're almost there. So I'm gonna come back when it's all out so you can see what my hair looks like. So yeah, we're officially done taking out my hair. It's been 6 hours. It's currently 12 o'clock in the morning. This is the dead hair that I've collected already. And yeah, I'm about to wash my hair. This is what we're working with. My head is very heavy. I don't know if it's because I sprayed water on it while I was taking my hair off, but my hair is a lot thicker. It's very, very thick right now. So, which is a good thing. I'm gonna be using this new shampoo. I got it from the hair store. I heard this was a good brand. It's the exfoliating shampoo. And I definitely need to exfoliate. Oh my goodness. But this is ridiculous. I'm gonna come back when my hair is done because yeah. So it's currently 4 o'clock in the morning. This has taken a total of 10 hours to do my hair, to wash and blow dry my hair. And this is the dead hair that came from my head throughout this process. As y'all can see, this is what we're working with. And yeah, my hair has grown a lot. It's a lot thicker, especially in the roots. I love that it's so much thicker. I'm so glad. And also I need another trim. I got a trim the last time I got my hair braided, but I need another one. But yeah, y'all, this is all me. Period. Yeah, so this is my 5-month-old braid takedown part 2, the sequel. And I'll probably do another one soon again. So yeah, thank you for watching.